That old white Ford he used as a mail truck. He grabbed my hand and pulled me on up. A plastic seat I can still feel the burn. Just another lesson that I soon learned. He tuned that radio to KFDI and fished with a toothpick in his mouth and squinting his eye. On the stop to listen to the weather. That's my first memory of Grandpa. Come on, Gary. Dr. Phil. There was one on the board of his truck. Behind his track, you see the guy stood. There was one on a tug, he kept tired of cold. Top of the top of life, fists on the fold. Said, I send you rusty, you feel white. Probably the sun is cold and steady. You can hide out the hill. These words I say. That's my grandpa, Dr. Tripp. We'd climb on that track, we'd push it up. Just cause it had pulled way down low. I sat right beside him on that bolt-on radio. Listen to the grids like Willie and Hank. He taught me how to keep my fly line steady straight. Don't do too deep, son, you'll pull it down. At the end of the day, you get back in time. Behind his track, the seat got stuck. There was one on a jug, and there was a cold. And probably the time of life, this is on the fold. And I sang the rest, and you blew a white kid. And probably the sun is slowly steady. Behind the head, and these words I say. I grab his hand and I pull him on the. We drive those roads like he was yesterday. Thank God some things ain't never changed. And there was one on the floorboard of his truck. One behind his track to see the guy stuck. There was one by the jug and the guy's cold. I'm the head, and these words I say.